right, you dumb shart tarp. We've had our followers combing the city for the vault before you got here. I fucking can't. Really think you can beat us to it?
Ah! Apollyon Station, at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Apollyon Station, try our new private transit pods. Fired up your commute in peace.
Apollyon Station, just blast that subway car with your butt stink.
Stop it! Get your butt shined by our expert butt valets.
Thank you. its back broken as it holds the weight of the world upon its shoulders. Oh, what do we steal from it? That's just lovely. A new antenna accessory for my new friend. Excellent!
For a brawl.
everywhere.
Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter.
Another vault. Oh, I'm glad you brought me back. Imagine all the people who lived out their lives on the surface above, never knowing they were standing on top of a vault. Get ready. The creature the Iridians sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There, that arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal.
Been waiting for this.
Here we go.
Transforming!
platform. That's what did you in.
Just as I always dreamed.
That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
Chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
Time to get my well-earned reward.
This place must be like 100 years old. Maybe even 200!
Ava, we need to talk.
Yeah.
This isn't a joke.
Yeah, I know, for sure.
Don't touch anything.
I'm probably not.
Can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems Echo cannot penetrate the bounds of the vault, so I am forced to use this. I am quite curious to know what you find inside.
We're fucking old enough. Ocarina of Time. I just beat the fucking fire golem thing. Where it rolls into water. Oh, Lord, where you throw bombs in it. It's math. Just beat it and I've got the finger crossed.
Thank you.
Shiny.
The vault map led us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Let's see how those crystals resonate. Reveal your secrets, crystals. Crystals resonate with me. Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a vault hunter like you. You promised!
You will. When you're ready.
What's up, bitches? Ow! Troy, look what they left for us!
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you vault thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real!
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
What's ours? See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults. They are the power of the vaults.
And now it's all mine.
Hey, save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their ass!
So who's the brat? You, I get, but what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Ah!
That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready. You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you.
She's dead. Maya's dead.
We're not safe here. Come with me.
Hutt!